Anyone else?
Oh, yeah! Finally. Thank you. Rabbit Peach is thought by some to be self-absorbed due to her dedication to self-portraiture. Yet no one is more effective at healing other heroes, and her self-described diva personality belies her sheer offensive power. In particular, an attack that launches a sequence of three powerful sinking shots, which have a 100% hit rate versus enemies, even when they're behind partial cover.
Do I appreciate the classical beauty of the Winter Palace? I believe so. Its intricate exterior is duly impressive. Its main keep is flanked by two great wings, protected by labyrinths, secret passages, and more. Most impressive is the Winter Palace library, curated by Telesio, a descendant of the palace's original owners. He restricts access to the library with an ingenious mechanism.
Let's go! All right, let's go. go.
Ashigo.
Wingy! Oh, yeah!
Off you go.
Woohoo!
Yeah!
too easy.
All right, let's go.
Thank you.
Doomed! Highest consumer rating! No combining reward points!
Want more?
Thank you. Let's see here.
Okey-dokey!
Off you go.
Fly, Luigi! Oh. All right! Got it! Off you go!
Just dead weight.
Hmm?
Huh? Oh.
Yep, ha ha, yep, yeah, hup, yes.
Oh, wow. Huh? Oh. Thank you.
Okey-dokey!
One day.
All right.
Off you go. Keep them coming.
Thank you.
The rabbits' frenetic creativity prompted them to make secret playgrounds for themselves on every planet they inhabit. Unfortunately, any pains they took to hide them were ineffective against Cursa. Fortunately, a less than scrupulous merchant, Salesbot 9.99 plus TX, sells its own custom-made keys to unlock them, payable only with a localized and untraceable currency, planet coins.
One day.
Okie dokie.
Christine Peaks, what?
Yeah!